October, we're in Aachen. Krauts are fighting like hell for it because it's the first time one of their cities has been invaded by the Allies. Won't be the last.
We thought with the liberation of Paris, we'd be one step closer to home. But our troubles are just beginning. We're fighting in the city now, Aachen. Krauts got a death grip on it. For good reason. We're drilling a hole clear through their western border. Davis has us going block by block, house by house. Knock them all down, he calls it. Turner and Pearson, I ain't seen eye to eye since we got here. Grind's taking a toll on us all.
Time for more beans and bullets.
If I tell you to do it, it is the goddamn mission!
Hey, pick up the pace! We gotta hit CP by nightfall.
Hey, on this line around, from your girl.
Thought I told you not to go through my things.
What kind of chump doesn't open a sugar report?
The kind who thinks it's a Dear John? See the address? She wrote Daniels, not Red. Only one reason to be so formal. Hate to say it, I think she's cutting you loose. Or hey, maybe it's like Schrodinger's letter. You know, you don't open it, she's still your girl.
Ow! Maybe it's like Schrodinger's letter.
What?
What's wrong with you?
Quit screwing around! We hit the State Theater at 07:30 tomorrow.
Everybody's got their limits. Everybody.
True or not, Hazel? I gotta believe you still love me if I'm gonna stay strong.
Let's go, let's go!
Come on, Daniels!
Daniels! I got you! Keep your head down!
God damn it! We keep crushing them and they keep coming back!
We can't hold the plaza much longer!
Artillery's on its way, they're saying 10 minutes top!
Might as well be 10 hours! Lieutenant Turner, we need tank support
the
now!
The tanks are covering our
flank! Everybody tight down and let me think, god damn it!
Sir, we don't have time to think!
Alright, Daniel! You and I will go with Pearson and call it in! Move!
Alright,
covering fire!
Daniel, get to the field zone!
I'm going!
Dagwood White 27 to Villain. We're drawing fire. Requesting immediate support to phase line 2. Over.
Copy that, but we'll be leaving our flank exposed.
All right, just get your asses here as soon as you can.
Understood. Working on it. Over.
And make it quick. These packs are tearing us apart. Over and out.
All right, boys. We're rerouting to the Stat Theater. The first platoon needs us. Enemy dispositions unknown. Switching to radio and intercom.
Radio master on.
Rapson, we're taking a right to cut back to the theater.
Right ahead. Roger that, Perez.
Abrams, Poole, hold position here with 2nd platoon and cover this flank until we get back.
Copy that. You got it, Perez.
Everyone stay sharp. Watch the windows for infantry. All right, Rapson, let's... Different ballgame.
They want a bloodbath? That's what we'll give them. They don't have a chance in hell.
That's not how they see it.
Crowd infantry!
punching us from the front!
See ya!
seeing them anyway.
Reloading!
Armor down!
Move up the hill where the Titan came in. Theater should be over the rocks.
Dagwood White 27 to Villain. We can't hold out much longer.
Villain to Dagwood White 27. Rapson is down. It's just us now. We're on our way.
Prepare what I can down here.
The theater's just around the corner. Take out those packs hitting the theater. There's the theater. Looks like Turner's squad is in the shit. We got German armor here.
Take out that Panzer tank now.
Reloading.
Enemy tank destroyed. Incoming enemy vehicles. Take them out. Infantry and Panzer Shrek! Apartments, get ahead!
They're pulling back! Keep on them!
Almost there! Mop up the stragglers!
Dagwood, wide out.
All right, Perez is gonna hold position at the theater to cover our flank. We need to push toward the Hotel Allendorf without armor support. Let's move!
All right, let's do this.
Hotel's been a Nazi stronghold for weeks. We need to capture it to take the city.
It'd be a lot easier if we had a couple tanks with us.
Perez needs to hold this ground.
Eyes up! Check the windows.
Eyes on this door.
Something's wrong. It's too quiet.
Just keep sharp.
Stay calm. Stick to cover.
Get off the street!
Push forward and find an opening! Up the street! Stay behind cover!
Hang in there, buddy!
Move up!
Grab me to cover!
Hang in there, buddy!
Daniels, I owe you my life! Thanks!
Keep pushing!
Ammo when you're ready, Private!
Let me know their position! Sir.
He's here, Private!
Up the street! Stay behind cover!
He targeted Smoke ILO!
Hey, save him for the enemy.
Move up! Ambush, take cover!
Stairs are a no-go.
We sure as hell can't go back into the street.
This wall looks weak. Daniels, use your launcher to clear a path.
Get back.
Hit the wall, Daniels.
Daniels, hit that wall!
Hit the wall, Daniels.
That ain't the wall, Daniels.
Daniels, use the bazooka!
There's movement!
Enemy troops! Take them out! Into the alley! Keep moving!
Could use some more.
You gotta be a-
Keep pushing!
Daniels! You can help the artillery!
Okay, we're clear. Stay alert.
There she is, boys. Kraut's last stand.
Daniels, take a closer look.
Yes, sir. Seems pretty quiet, but that probably ain't a good thing.
Daniels, what do you see?
Skies look clear. Guess our bombers did their run.
You taking in the sights, Private? What the hell you looking at?
I got eyes on the hotel. No troops on the balcony. Not seeing them anywhere else either. Must be holed up inside, reinforcing their defenses. They're betting it all on this place.
Then we should be able to get close without too much resistance.
But once we hit the hotel, we gotta be prepared for the worst.
We'll need to take the apartment first. Could be swarming with Krauts. We're gonna sweep it to cover our rear, then advance to the hotel. Fall in!
Daniel, Sussman, take point. Let's go!
Stay alert! Those apartments could be crawling with the-
Make some ammo, two blocks!
Sir, ready for ammo.
Here, Daniels.
We're clear!
Move up, stay alert. Daniels, we need that launcher again.
Watch the back fl-
Aim for the wall, Daniels, buddy. Blast. I can't see anything!
Germans are close!
That's low! Heavy squad! Let's beat these crowds! Can't see them! Stay down!
Look straight!
Throw the grenade!
Fire!
More coming! Heads down!
Catch!
Rogers, take point. Secure the next room.
Yes, sir. The door's blocked. We're gonna have to squeeze through.
Looks awful tight.
Not sure I can make it.
Should have laid off the corned beef.
Oh, real funny.
Daniels, you're up.
Shit!
Help!
You gonna be okay? Crowds are everywhere. Sergeant, give me their position.
Hotel's right there. Keep quiet till we hit them.
Ain't no enemies here.
Okay.
Call them out.
Down the stairs.
You hallucinating?
I need ammo, sir.
Here?
Got you covered, Private.
That truck's blocking our path.
We'll push it. Aiello, pop the brake and steer. Rest of you, put your backs into it.
Hey, you got it.
Daniels, need your help. Son of a bitch.
Tires still look good.
I've got some gas. Battery works. We need a ride out of here. Lieutenant, I think I can hotwire.
Yeah, big surprise there.
Shove it, college.
Okay, let's move. Get ready, boys.
Daniels, one more wall. Punch through it.
Knock them all down, right?
Keep clear.
Fire! Push in! Keep moving!
Enemy
we need to clear
infantry.
The lobby!
Sussman, take right! Aiello left with me! Stiles, second floor with Pearson!
Will do! On it!
They're dug in by the main staircase!
Rockside! MGs on the stairs! Look around in their flanks!
Damn! They're all over the place!
Lob it a grenade!
Help!
Here.
Second platoon is sweeping the upper floors. We need to secure the basement. Oh.
Could use some more.
Daniel, here.
Everyone stay close.
I need more ammo, sir.
Heads up, Daniels.
Styles, found a little hiding spot for you.
Screw off.
Can it!
Daniels, get the door.
Lights on.
Sounds like a kid. Daniels, you still got that chocolate bar?
Yes, sir. Bet y'all are hungry. Go home. Take it.
Whoa!
It's all right! It's all right! We're not gonna hurt you.
No food. My sister. Please. Help us.
No. Kraut reinforcements will be here any minute. We don't have time to be babysitting civilians.
There's only two of them.
Sir, you better come see this.
Oh, just perfect.
Shh. We passed that truck a few hundred yards back. We can drive it here and we can get them all out.
With all due respect, our mission was to secure this hotel.
Sagen Sie.
Wir haben Verwundete. Die werden es nicht schaffen.
I don't speak.
Ich spreche etwas Deutsch. Keine Sorge, alles wird gut.
You speak German? When the hell were you going to tell us that?
It wasn't.
All right, we're going to get these people out of here. Daniels, Aiello, you take that truck, rendezvous with us on the west side of the hotel. Get moving.
Makes me wonder what else you've been hiding from us, Herr Zussman.
Cut me some slack, Sergeant.
Yeah, not on your life, Private. Not on your life.
Looks like it's you and me, Daniels. Can't believe Zussman didn't tell us he spoke Kraut.
His family's German-Jewish. He just didn't want anyone to know about the German part.
I guess we all got something we ain't proud of. Can't believe we gotta worry about a bunch of Krauts.
They got a kid in there. Old folks, too.
Can't save everybody.
They're civilians. We send them to the rear. That's what we do.
Yeah. There's the truck. Come on. Okay. Just need a minute to get this baby started.
All right. We'll cover you.
German troops incoming! Hands up! Troops in the open!
Get it moving!
I've never started a crowd of trucks before!
Multiple APCs incoming.
Take cover! There's a shitstorm out there.
We can't stay here. You gotta hurry.
I need more time.
There's still an half-track on the left.
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Sir, we gotta move. Reinforcements are on the way.
Anna!
Oh, hold on. Where are you going?
Meine Schwester, ich muss zurück.
What's she saying?
She thinks her sister went back to the basement.
Well, then that's where she's staying. We gotta get these people out of here. Come on.
Lieutenant, let me
Nobody's
go.
Nobody's going.
You got 2 minutes.
I'm going with you.
Nope, just Daniel.
It's too dangerous.
I need everyone here to cover the perimeter. Yes, sir. You get back here fast.
Will do, sir.
Shit!
Scheiße! Gotta be here somewhere. Hope she didn't go upstairs.
Hey, kiddo. Come on. Let's get you back to your sis.
Come here.
Du kannst nicht entkommen!
Shh. It's all right.
Wo ist der Held? Er versteckt sich! Den Keller durchsuchen!
Bin dabei.
Hier drüben!
Hold fire! Hold fire!
Was zur Hölle soll das?
Shh. It's all right.
Hier.
Wo ist der Held? Er versteckt sich! Den Keller nur suchen!
Okay,
bin dabei.
Zeichen von Feinden.
Wir sind nicht allein.
Lass mich nicht hier. Ist okay, Kasper.
Be all right. Promise.
Was soll das? Sofort wieder raufkommen! Hier! Ich habe etwas gehört!
Fuck!
Kasper! Nein! Kasper!
Was soll das? Sofort wieder raufkommen!
Gossmann, Müller, wir werden angegriffen. Rauf, sofort.
Wir suchen nach jemandem, der hier entlang gelaufen sein muss.
Geh hoch und sag Kurt, dass wir Hilfe auf der Südseite des Hotels brauchen. Schnell! Bewegung!
Verstanden!
Was ist denn das?
Wir werden angegriffen!
Jawohl!
Kaspar!
You're doing great. We're almost there.
Ich will eher rüber.
Just need you to be brave a little longer.
Bring uns hier raus!
It'll be all right. Where do they keep coming from? We gotta keep moving. We're gonna be fine. Don't worry. Great.
Yes, sir.
Just a little
fu- clean house.
Christ, it's Daniels.
Daniels, get over here.
Stars. We're taking the lobby.
Lobby's secure. We've secured the
Anna.
Hotel. Hotel is on.
Thank you. Mama hat gesagt, ich soll mich Kaspar kümmern. Die kommen nicht zurück.
Okay, they can take it from here. Let's go.
We're escorting them, and that's final.
Pierce is right, sir. If we go with them, chances are they'll draw fire. Seems like a risky move.
Private Sussman, we are clearing this street. And then getting them out, understood?
I understand, sir. I just think they might be safer on their own.
And if we let the Germans reoccupy this hotel, every squad that comes through here will be in danger.
This isn't Kasserine. We have the upper hand. Get them on the truck.
It's your show.
Defensive positions!
See if any of these people can drive this thing.
Kann jemand einen Laster fahren? Wie in einem Breckenhäuschen.
Ja, ich kann fahren.
Come on!
Look out!
They shot at the truck!
She's gone.
Go on! Go!
What the hell are you doing?
Following orders. Everyone back to the hotel. Move, move, move! Hey, there's nothing we can do.
We secured Aachen, opened a western corridor to the Rhine. But the rift between Turner and Pearson's growing wider, and it's not just our lives hanging in the balance.